first multiply by 2. 2 times 2 is 4. 16 times 2, 32. Now multiply by 3. 2 and 16 can be divided by 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1. 16 divided by 2 is 8. 2 and 16 cannot be divided by another number. 1 and 8 cannot be divided by the same number, therefore